I didn't keep studying after I finished high school. I had knockback after knockback for job applications because I just wasn't qualified enough.
So I'd been on the tools for years, and I'd just had enough of the early mornings and the manual labour. I wanted to grow and expand my business, but I honestly just didn't know how or where to start.
I'd been working in the same company and in the same position for almost 10 years. I just wasn't getting anywhere. Management kept employing external candidates for roles that I knew I could do.
A business diploma gave me the jumpstart on how to handle the money side of things, how to get new clients, and really just how to organise a team of workers.
I think that was the step that really made management take notice and see that I was someone that was serious about her career.
It's only early days, but the business is going strong.
They guided me throughout their great job placement program and now have an awesome role in an exciting company.
I'm in a senior position now and I've grown and learnt a lot. I couldn't be happier.